Yo, what is up, guys? HBlizzard here. We're gonna be playing some Minecraft survival games. We actually haven't played Minecraft in a very long time, actually. And I actually asked you guys on Instagram today. I said, I'll actually leave the picture on screen. I said, do you guys like this picture if you guys want to see a Minecraft video? And it actually got a pretty good amount of likes, in my opinion. I mean, some people might think it's very little likes, but you know, some people wanted to see it, so you know what, I'm like, hey, you know what, I'll just play it, because I didn't really have any videos ideas, so I let the community pick. So we decided to play some Minecraft. We're going to be playing some Hunger Games. I'm actually running a Shaders Mod skin, or texture pack kind of thing. If you don't know what Shaders Mod is, it's technically where there's a shadow, or it technically just details everything. If you look at the grass, it's actually moving and everything. It's very interesting. I really like this, so let's get right into this survival game. So I am ready to play some survival games. I was actually almost finished recording earlier, but then everybody started walking into my room, and I think my mom actually roasted me. I would have kept that in the video. I actually leave it up on screen of my mom roasting me, but like, I had to stop the recording. So we're gonna try again, you know? We are waiting for it to start. Here we go, guys. We are going to be starting this off in about 10 seconds. Let me just get my stretching, you know, get my stretching in. We are ready to do this. Hope you guys are having a good day so far. I am. We actually just started summer vacation. We started summer vacation, and we are on the roll of starting summer vacation, so I am more than okay. And we are actually 21 subscribers away from 200, which is insane, guys, that 200 people actually watch me. You know, guys, it's all because of you guys, so give yourselves a pat on the back. That's crazy. No, that's crazy. So we're gonna try to find a chest. Not the best start in the world. We didn't even get anything, really. And we're gonna try to keep ourselves away from everybody else, because if we tend to make contact with somebody and they have a weapon we don't, we will get ourselves destroyed, as I like to put it. I can't really find any chests for some reason. I don't know if there's any chests even over here. We got ourselves some. This is pretty good. This is a pretty good start now. Actually, can we? Oh god, no, there's a guy there. There's a guy there. Oh god, oh god, oh god. They're teaming, aren't they? No, they're not teaming. They're just murdering each other. Nice. Okay, I think we're safe. No, we are not safe. Oh, dude. This texture pack, you could, like, barely see if anybody's actually coming or not. Pretty decent span, so it's, like, really hard to play. But we're gonna try to do our best to try to get away from these guys. Oh god, dude, this is so stressful, man. I remember I would be like super tryhard at this, but like, nah, it's not so bad. Not as bad as my CSGO tryharding skills. You know, I have pretty good skills when it comes to CSGO clutching. Shaders pack is awesome, dude. I definitely recommend this for anybody who could actually like run this stuff. Frick, dude, we already died, and now I'm gonna have to start another one. We're gonna play this thing. We're gonna win. Okay, we are gonna win this survival games. I bet money. I'm putting money on myself. I honestly wish you could pick your own maps. Oi. The brawler I definitely recommend for survival games, because if you're in an emergency and you have a sword, you could just right click and just blows them out of the roof. You know, it's just lit. So there's just like this horse, dude. It's lit. You know what? We're gonna go chill by the horse. We're gonna get some. No, we can't. Frick. Dang it, dude. It's us.mineplex.com. If you guys see at the top of the screen, you'll see. Go check it out. Very good server. I recommend it. You know what? We're gonna win on the map Fallout, okay? By Red Warfare. Okay, Red Warfare. Let's go. Stop jumping at me, boy. Should we go mid? Yeah, why not, you know? Nice, dude. Full stack of armor. Now I just need a weapon. Okay, let's kill this guy. Yeah, that's right. You better not mess with me. I'll break your face. Oh, frick. He does not look happy. He does not look happy. He is not happy. He's our frickin' Steve. Shoot, dude, he is not happy, dude. He is not happy. What can we do? What can we do? What can we do? Okay. He's dying. Is he dying down? Yeah, he's dying down. Can't break this. No, we can't. Gosh dang it, dude. No, I don't want to go up. What did he have? He has a sword. That could actually help us a little bit. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys are enjoying this video so far. If we could reach 5 likes on this video, guys, that'd be awesome. I don't know what it is, guys, but when I try to record a video, sometimes I have people talking to me all the time. Like, it's not like my friends and everything, but it's like, I don't know what it is, but I tend to record at, like, the worst times in the world. I tend to play my games at the worst times in the world. Like, when I'm playing my Counter-Strike, I'll be playing, right? And then, like, I'll immediately have to do something, and then, like, if I don't do it, I'll get my stuff taken away and stuff like that. So I have to do it. And then my whole team is, like, yelling at me and stuff because, you know, I'm going AFK. And that's, like, a thing for me to do nowadays. It's, like, known for me to do is AFK. And I don't know what it is, guys. I just tend to do everything. I tend to play my games and everything near that and record and everything at the worst possible times. It's not even funny. Like, I almost had a great video going up earlier, but then everybody got in the way. I'm not saying that I don't want everybody to be in the way, but, like, I don't know. I have some family conversations and then stuff happened and it was on camera and stuff, so I had to delete the video, try again. But this shaders pack, dude, is like the best shaders pack I've ever had. Cause like, if you look real quick, I have this whole selection of shaders to pick out of, and I definitely recommend downloading this. Oh, he is stacked. I am not challenging that guy. You couldn't pay me to challenge that guy. I really would appreciate it if he got day by now, so that I could distract him. It's really cool too. It's like black and white and stuff. Chest refill in 3 minutes. So, where'd that other guy go? Oh no, he did not leave me alone. Did he leave me alone? Yeah, he left me alone. Gotcha. Okay, you know what, we're gonna get out because you never know what's gonna happen in here, you know. Finally, dude, daytime's coming around. It's been a while. Just chilling in the dark, you know. We gotta get ourselves a little bit of better armor just for these situations. Because that guy was stacked, and I was not. And I could have died there if I decided to challenge him. So let's actually edit our loadout real quick. That there, snowballs there, fishing rod there, extra sword there, there we go. Just in case we misplace something, but easily put it back, you know? How many people are left? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, no, we have... That's 7. What, am I retarded or something? I'm pretty sure that's I'm almost positive that's 7. Probably the reason I can't even... You know what, we're gonna stop real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah, 7. 7 people left in the game, including us, and H Blizzard comes in for the first, you know, always. Oh, I should probably not go this way because the barrier's right there. I definitely recommend playing, if you're going to make Minecraft videos and survival games, I definitely recommend Mineplex, because it's not too hard, it's not like full of like super intense players and stuff, it's pretty easy at times. But these are more of like the newer players and stuff, and it's a lot of fun because you don't die instantly, you also don't die the slowest, but... Oh, we could take the guy over there. Oh, dude, I'll take that food any day. I'll take your stuff. I'll take all of your stuff. No, 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 fam. Throw out all your stuff. No, 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 more, more. I will kill you. You have nothing. I have everything. I need those boots, too, for my boots. Yeah! Oh, what did he have? No, no, no. Oh, no. Oh, shoot. Okay. No, 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 no. Yes, we need that. Yes, we need that. Okay. Let's actually clean our inventory a little bit. We have time. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Boop. Actually, we're gonna take back that bow. No, dude. Chest refill. Okay, so obviously not go to spawn because there's a lot of better people there with a lot better stuff than what I have on right now. So our best idea is to pick up any chests we have around the map like this. And we probably don't want to be right next to that when this thing is coming at us. So let's actually move that there. Put the player trackers. The snowballs will be like that. Perfect. Perfect, guys. Perfect. This guy doesn't look that stacked. We could actually take him out. I think we should do it. Let's go. Doesn't know where he... Come at me, bro. Come on. Got him. Let's go. Do we need anything there? No. No, we don't. We really don't. Crap. We took all their stuff. We're gonna have to find a place to shelter real quick. Like, get rid of half of this stuff in our inventory. Ah, this is a good spot. Nope, nope, nope. Nope. There. Perfect. Oh, no, no, no. We need that. No, 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 no. Those. Okay, we're good. Deathmatch starting in 30 seconds. Okay, let's try. Not now, DJ Skrilla. We don't got time for that. We have a intense Minecraft game to finish up here. Let's get some of this stuff to use for enchanting. There we go. I think we are ready for this deathmatch. Honestly, we're not completely ready, but oh frick! Oh frick, dude, that guy's gonna be good. Is it just me left? Okay. So I guess I'll be the middleman. Probably be the best idea. So everybody else goes for each other and I'll stay in the middle. That guy's AFK. Actually. Oh, frick. Here we go. Ba, 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 na, 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 na. Oh, Scrub Lord. No! Wait, did I win? Dang it, dude. Oh, how much health did he have? Does it say? GG. GG. Good game, guys. If you enjoyed this video, guys, make sure to like and subscribe to join the Blizzard Army. And if you want to see some more Minecraft videos, let me know in the comments down below. And if you guys want to 1v1 me or something on Black Ops 2 or Call of Duty in general on the Xbox or something, I've seen some kids want to 1v1 me or something. I don't mind 1v1ing people. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. If we could reach 6 likes on this video, guys, 6 likes, that would be awesome. As always, guys, make sure to relax, stay frosty, peace out.